Hi, welcome to Help Your Math. Today we are going to do the problem number one. As we can see in the question, we have 16 male students and 12 female students. So the question is, we have to find a percentage of women in a class. So we could use 16 male students plus 12 female students equals to 28 people in the class. And then we have to find a percentage of women in the whole class. So we have to use part divided by total, which is 12 female students divided by 28 of the whole class. We have 0.4285. Since we have to find a percentage, we have to use this number times 100%, which is 0.4285 times 100% equal to 42.85%. And as we can see from the answer, which is only round number, so we have to round it up to 43%. And this is the answer.